Okay, so here's the thing. Monday, she's going in to get her stitches out, supposedly. But they have to sedate her to get her stitches out because they said the laser work that they've been doing on her ear has partially made the wound heal over the stitches. So they have to sedate her on Monday. And, hi, baby. Hi. And it's been a month. It'll be a month tomorrow. So, and this is 1 month tomorrow after the vicious, unprovoked pit bull attack that tore her ear off. And the pit bull owner, Christy Brooks, refuses to pay the rest of the vet bill. Isn't that wonderful? Isn't that? And Tear had French fries for breakfast. She had French fries. She does that when she wants to be pet. She had French fries for breakfast. What a lucky dog. Aww. And thank you, everybody, for your donations. And that sure helped us get out of debt, huh? And Christy, you need to pay my vet bill. Okay? Tear, she had French fries for breakfast. She says, keep petting me. The one-eared border collie. Conan, border collie-ian. Okay, I'll pet you. Bye, all.